Hello, my loves. How's everyone doing today? I hope everyone is having a wonderful day. Today, I am coming on because I am going to do pedicure. And y'all know I've always done my pedicure. But today, I'm just going to let you watch me because I am going to do a pedicure and I am going to use my false toenails. Okay, so I'm gonna let you just watch me prep my toenails and get ready to put these on. So you'll just see step by step what I'm doing. So I've already taken my polish off. I am going to push my cuticles back. I'm going to just get them ready and you'll see what's all in it. I'm using my little lovely little cap I got from Amazon. That's a pedicure kit and everything. So like I said, I've already taken and I've already washed my feet and everything. I need to push back my cuticles. I need to cut down my toenails. So let's get started. But wait a minute. If you haven't already, please hit that like. Please hit that subscribe so you can watch me on my venture on doing my DIY nails and pedicure. If you don't know already, my name is Sandra and I'm Sandra's Nail Corner. I've been doing my nails myself for the last 2.5 years. I am not a nail tech. I will not claim that I am not a nail tech. I'm just a person that loves doing their nails and loves saving money. So this is the first time that I'm actually doing a pedicure and using false toenails. So we're gonna see how it works out. So right now, just watch me as I prepare and get ready and see how it goes.